So I'm looking at my computer and expecting that my passwords are provenly private. But what I'm finding is that new software changes are being shown to me across my own internet network. That if I access a particular page, it's showing my two Twitter account passwords. Why is that?